I consider myself a conditional optimist with AI. What really excites me on how AI is being used for good among different communities is the ways that people are integrating AI into their daily lives in ways that I would not have foreseen. I've just come to expect the unexpected. I would never have guessed the level of capability we have today. My name is Irene Solaiman. I'm the head of global policy at Hugging Face, where I've built and I lead public policy as well as conduct socio-technical research. And I also advise several initiatives at AI organizations. I learned to code when I was in grad school, and I found that the space of AI was, at the time, a place where we could ask questions that nobody had asked and work on human rights issues from a technical perspective. One of the big reasons I was so excited to be at Hugging Face is to be able to engage with communities that often aren't involved in the most prominent AI conversations. And the most tangible aspect of being able to identify these groups is by different languages. Non-Latin character languages and non-English languages are often underrepresented and not as higher performing in the most popular language models today. It's really important from especially the perspective of the work that I'm doing to not just include but empower the different peoples who are affected by AI to be able to contribute to how to make it work best for them. I lead a socio-technical evaluation project with colleagues at Hugging Face with external collaborators such as Dr. Zirak Talat and this incredible community of researchers. One of the biggest outputs from this research, and it's still ongoing, is broadening our understanding of what does safety mean. Oftentimes at the highest political levels, we'll be thinking about the most catastrophic types of risks that can affect the largest amount of people. The work that I'm co-leading is emphasizing the importance of the social side of safety. To think together with Mozilla on aspects of dimensions of openness is so crucial. It's everything's urgent in AI, but it was really urgent at a time where there's so much legislation coming out. That interacts really well with the policy work now that there's more understanding of the importance of open source for the ecosystem. I'm honored to be part of Mozilla's Rise25 cohort, particularly just to engage and learn in community with the honorees that I've not been able to work with before.
I've been privileged to be in positions to work on both research and policy for the past few years. And a few years ago, these concepts of release considerations, of openness, of social impact, AI safety and policy, very much varied in importance. But being able to work with the Hugging Face leadership and team, with many of you here, with Mozillians, has been really energizing for me. I've loved working with you on research, policy, product, and I think that we have a lot more work to do.